pure sunlight. Who are you gonna use that? That's what downed Feral's choppers.
That was the master you had, actually. Impressive for a pest.
Like boots. After I'm done whooping your ass, I may prance around you.
Cry, baby.
What are you gonna do? You gonna bust out those knives? It's gonna be pretty hard when you're on your ass. Yeah.
You gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bath. All right, Zerks, unless you got any more to show me, come out here and get your spanking.
I think probably not. Unless you'd like to follow me to hell. You're certainly invited.
Yeah, he's in my family, right? Idiot! Hell's the other way!
All day long I've been looking for you. It's go time.
Put you on your ass.
Hey guys, check it out. Hey, vampire bitch.
Thank you.
What's that sound?
Did you even see that coming?
Okay, right. I know.
Hey, go screw yourself! Want to dance? Oh, what a lucky day this is for me. Oh!
Hey, Kaitsu! Over here, stupid!
Want to dance? I've been in training all day for this, and I...
Hey, what are you, karate classes or some shit?
What are you gonna do with those nines? I hope you got some tomatoes in your back pocket, because they ain't touching me.
You know, Feral's turned vampires are putting up an impressive fight.
Yeah, they're motivated. Would you want her to go back and tell Feral she didn't get exactly what she wanted?
Point taken.
Anyway, use the distraction to cover your progress while you can.
It won't help, but it might make you feel better.
Slow.
over here, stupid! Stand up so I can knock you down again. We're gonna do this all day. It's like a giant... So you wanna bring that game this way? Cause I got my game right here. I got my super shoes on. God damn, that bitch runs fast. What is she like?
Severin, when I say squad of really, really ancient-looking turned vampires, does it ring any bells?
Rings a few, but you may be talking about a team Kagan calls his Trosha Elites, the first vampires he ever turned way back in the old country. Take it easy with them. They may look dusty, but reports have it they're supposed to be extremely proficient.
Did you even see that coming? Gents are very good. Your reputation precedes you.
You learned your lesson!
Oh, there is a distinctive aroma.
Can you identify it?
Well, I'd have to say if there was anything in this world that smelled like something called an unraveler, this would be the one. Ye gods, I think I've found the unraveler's playroom.
Everything you hope for.
Oh, for sure. I know I say it all the time, but it's a real shame you're missing this one. Whoa, Unraveler is not just a funny nickname. Damn.
Thank you.
Did you even see that coming?
Thank you.
stupid.
Down and obey.
Thank you.
way! Oh, don't cry! Because if you cry, I'm just gonna kick you in your teeth!
Slow.
Hey guys, check it out. Hey, vampire bitch.
Jesus!
Did you even see that coming?
Yeah, well, I'll be back on the mark. Nice, check it out. Hey, vampire bitch.
Maybe we should try to run now. Feeding time. Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank.
so fast.
I'm done. You win.
I'm gonna smack you until you go get me a sandwich! Hey guys, check it out. Hey, vampire bitch.
Thank you.
And where do you think you're going?
Dump here. I'm going to kill Kagan. I'm going to paint the fucking walls with him, actually. Afterwards, I'll settle with you.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it's gonna happen. I've been wanting to kill him for 75 years. You only got the idea yesterday.
That's tragic. But it's time to extract my inheritance. One pint at a time.
You really want to inherit the world Kagan's created? Feral, that's like inheriting leprosy.
Better than getting thrown out a 40-story window into sunlight, bitch.
One down, one to go.
Zerx, wow, is that you? You've been working out.
Oh, this? Just something I prepared the Overlord to protect him from the lethal rays of the sun.
I've been meaning to ask you about that. I thought your shroud blocks out the sun.
No, it does. But the Vesper Shard taught us to harness the sun's lethal power and pierce the shroud.
The Vesper Shard? That machine Kagan wanted at Brimstone.
Overlord Kagan has many enemies.
You're kind of his bitch, huh? So that's what brought down the choppers, and how you killed Feral.
And precisely how I'm going to dispose of you. It took me 5 long years to piece Father back together. I won't let you take him apart again. Do you miss the sun?
Hey!
Stand still and I'll destroy you.
Yeah, that's big talk for a little guy in an ugly suit. Why don't you come out here and say that?
Thank you, no. I'm quite comfortable.
RayNe, I have no way to get to you or see you. What's happening?
Zerx again. He's being a big bully in his dumb old people suit. It's like the ones I fought before, but it's enormous. Oh, and he's got a sun cannon.
Any obvious weaknesses in the suit?
Maybe. I guess those exposed spots might not be able to hold up to too much abuse.
I can assure you that this encounter will be our last.
Like you were reading my mind.
Stupid.
go time. Get over here, stupid.
Understand you. We have created a vampire paradise. Why do you struggle against the inevitable?
Guess I'm just wired that way. Anyway, I liked the world better before, when I didn't know you were in it.